Welcome to course 3. In this course, we will learn the final steps to value affirm. Recall that we have been using the enterprise DCF model for firm valuation. This method generates the enterprise value by discounting the free cash flows. For this calculation, you need two main inputs, the free cash flows and the appropriate discount rate. We learned all about the free cash flows in course 2. But what discount rate should we use? That is precisely the topic of this course. We will learn how to compute what is called the weighted average cost of capital, which is the appropriate discount rate for the free cash flows. This course is divided into 4 modules. The first module covers the relation between risk and return. This is important as the discount rate needs to reflect the riskiness of the cash flows we are discounting. We will cover the most famous model that relates risk and return. This model is called the capital asset pricing model, or just the CAPM. In the second module, we will learn how to compute the weighted average cost of capital, which, as I just mentioned, is the discount rate that we should use to discount the free cash flows. We will be using the CAPM we learned in module 1, as well as other formulas to do this. In module 3, we will use the lessons from modules 1 and 2 and compute the weighted average cost of capital for Walmart, an American multinational retailing corporation. Finally, in module 4, and as a capstone lecture, we will use everything we have learned in all the 3 courses, and we will do a full valuation of a firm. So let's start with the content of today.